guys, welcome back to some Minecraft 360. Today we are still strip mining, which is I think what we're going to be doing for the next couple episodes. Let me eat a carrot and get back to work. No! Stupid dirt. So how's it going on your end?
I found plenty of lava.
Oh jeez. I hear an Enderman. I'm not going to search for him. Because I don't want to lose my 22 levels.
I like how you can just create, throw dirt in the middle of lava and it'll just get a block you can walk.
I know. It's getting dark. Of course. Put a freaking torch down and I place it right on top of iron. Which means I had to tear the torch down. I think I'm getting closer to that cave system that they're in. Yep. Found it. Crap.
Yes, but did you find Jesus?
I am not saying anything.
For some weird reason, my podcast player will not play podcast anymore.
Really?
So download it, then it just says internal player error.
Huh. I don't have trouble with mine.
Watch the video one though, don't you?
No, every once in a while, like when I'm taking naps, or taking a nap or something, I'll throw my podcasts on and listen to them.
I don't have problems with any of my Nerdist podcasts.
Huh. I don't know.
I can't believe Microsoft bought Mojang?
No, they didn't buy Mojang, they just bought Minecraft.
I heard they bought Mojang.
Oh. I thought it was just Minecraft. Hey, look, another cave. Thought I got my sword ready.
Yeah, used by,
Minecraft.
Wait. Yeah, I have two conflicting stories. It says Microsoft buys Minecraft maker Mojang for $2.5 billion. This one says Microsoft gets Minecraft, but not founders.
I know that, Jeb and all them didn't go with for Minecraft.
Yeah, I wouldn't think so.
I hear Skelly. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Now I need to find my hole back. It's this way. Yes. And then we cover ourselves up and not see any of that tunnel or any of that cave. How much iron do I have on me? Only 15 pieces, really?
You know, I'd have Destiny by now.
Do you?
They won't let you switch platforms.
Really? What'd you get it for?
I didn't get it yet. I want to get it for PlayStation 3. And then, if you buy it for PS3, they give you a PS4 version for free.
Oh.
Same with 360 and 1. My problem is, I want the PS3 version and the Xbox One version for free.
Oh. And they said no.
And they're like, no, we won't do that.
The fuck?
Only give you the Xbox One version with the Xbox 3 purchase.
Wow.
And I was like, no, guys, no.
I was actually watching Emmanuel play it. Doesn't look too bad.
I've heard things on both sides that I all bought. Some people love it, some people don't.
Well, you're always gonna have that.
Personally, I played the beta and I enjoyed it.
I did not play beta. I didn't have time to.
Not my favorite game of all time, but it has promise. How did you not play the beta?
I was in the process of moving.
I must grab a ball.
I don't know. Why must there be a lob in my way? For digging a straight frickin' path.
Air force tangle powering on. Glad I get to hear that.
It's just... it's over this way. Not even gonna bother. Fuck.
Just yawn.
What?
No yawning allowed.
Shut up. I only took a 3-hour nap before jumping on. Which my lady has to be up in an hour and 40 minutes. I'm surprised Daryl isn't on. He's probably sleeping though. Really, there's more up there. Fuck, so much coal. Hey, look, I found diamonds. How many, though? Oh, shit. I got 5 diamonds. Diamonds are pretty damn rare in this.
I found you.
Well, we found a total of, what, 11 diamonds?
You ever watch Total Biscuit?
No.
Daniel's pretty decent, even though he's a...
He's a what?
He's a PC Master Race guy.
Oh. Whatever. But PC is the master race. PC is all knowing. Did you use all the wood? Thank you. That's actually what I was asking it for. Gonna go run into lava.
Lava? Where's lava?
I said, are you gonna go run and get or run into lava?
Oh, I haven't. I've almost run into it a couple of times.
Oh, jeez. I'm gonna run back up to the surface and get some more wood. So far of a climb. You left the game. Oh, okay. Hi, Mr. Zombie. Alrighty then. His Xbox must have froze. Let me just get in to bed. Check. Alright, so I guess he lost power. Alrighty, so that's it for this episode. I shall see you guys all next time. Remember to like, share, subscribe. Peace out.